Y'all already know what it is, right? Yeah. Think it's about that time.
Banger committee.
Yo, welcome to the room, yo, take a seat. Grab a snack, kick back your feet. The stream was near, but now it's here. Time for the show, no need to fear. Welcome to the fam, feel free to chat. Coming in strong like a running back. There's only one rule, don't be a troll. Or the rock gonna come and let you know you roll. Mop going in, going all the nothing. Don't forget to hit the follow button. Mops' crew got all the swagger. Spamming the room with all the cappers. Taco Bell, Taco Supreme. Keep your eyes open for a secret stream. Hang a while, never overstayed. Every now and then mistakes are made. Looking for entertainment to look no more. Best recognized is Mops 64. Yeah.
It is Thursday, and you know what we do Thursdays. We play old stuff. You know how we do this. We play some of that old shiz. Welcome to the Strum. Thanks for tuning in. And if you're watching this replay, make sure to tell your friends about this channel so we could have more friends and we could all hang out together. Thanks for tuning in. It's Throwback Thursday, and tonight's throwback is going to be one that's probably going to surprise you. Something that no one would probably expect, but or realize that they have, but yeah, you'll see when we get that going, but it is almost the end of the week. Tomorrow, don't know if I'm gonna be on. I gotta get stuff ready for things, so yeah, tomorrow may be iffy, but, you know, I'll try to make it to you guys. You know, I'll miss you guys I always miss you guys if I'm not on. So, yeah, I'm going to definitely make it. So tonight, I'm starting a little early because I do have work. But let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Again, thank you for all the followers and the new subscribers and all that jazz. Thank you for supporting the channel. Hopefully, you guys are still being entertained by me. Hence, you guys are still following. So, okay, I hope you guys enjoy tonight. Tonight's gonna be awesome. It's just gonna be awesome. Trust me on this. Let me go ahead and turn this off. And that is our 8-bit music that I got for the strum. Let me go ahead and get this thing going. Here he goes, guys. Here we go. And yes, if you are seeing this right, we are going to play one of the games to one of my favorite cartoons. as I was growing up, which is Thundercats. Although it is not technically the version I watched as a kid. This is based on the somewhat rebooted Thundercats game, but it's going to be fun anyway. Or if not, we're going to make this fun. And we are playing off of my newly modded 3DS XL, so I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you again for tuning in, and we're going to do this. So let's go to story mode. This is the Kingdom of Thundera, of course, just like the original cartoon. On a world known as Third Earth. Oh god, this brings back memories. Third Earth! Oh, if you guys hear noise in the background, that's my laundry. At some point, I'm going to have to toss the laundry in the dryers. The country is ruled with a just heart and a razor claw by Claudius. Just like, if you guys know who the protagonist is, it's Lino. This could be Lino's dad. I know Jaga, for all those hardcore ones. King of the Cats! Meow. Story of Claudius and his sons. Oh! Wait. Tigress is... Okay. I didn't watch too much of the reboot of Thundercats, but little did I know that Tigra and Lino were brothers. Okay, I did not know that. That kind of surprised me there. Begins now. Okay, sweet. One day, the Thundurian general Groon returned from an expedition. I always thought of Thundercats as like the story is something different, but this is kind of cool. It's like more in depth. With captive enemy lizards. All right. Enjoy Groon's return. Did not last. Blah, blah, blah. Ignil! I'm too young. This is Thundercats. Do you not know Thundercats? You should look that up. One of the awesome cartoons back then, but this is more on the reboot. How you doing, Ignil? At the side of the enemy, Claudius took Groon and Tigra to engage a lizard army. Blah, 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 leaving Lionel behind. Whoa, this is a totally different story. Just when Thundera's brave warriors seem to have won, Groon casts off his Thundera armor. Oh, well, it's never too late to catch up, dude. Better to be expected than to be expected. Well, hey, you can still catch up. No problem with that. But this, yeah, this is basically a guy, his name's Lino, and he gets this sword that gives him, like, I guess, abilities, I guess, call it. I don't know. Well, you're gonna have to follow the story with me on here. I just know the original ones, not this one so much. But that. So every time he summons, the sword can summon Thundercats, or like give him like sight beyond sight. But basically, yeah, you're gonna have to YouTube that, man. What's going on with you today, man? What's new with you? Oh. As you can tell, this guy's kind of like a lion. Yes, more like it. You'll see once my sword powers up. Yeah, dude, it's if you, yeah. Oh yeah, go for it, man. Raid away, dude. Raid away. Thanks for dropping by, man. Woo! What the? Forgot, there's like no block button. This is where probably gonna get work. Oh. Serious? Chop, chop! Okay, no problem, man. Thanks, Neil. Nice to see you, dude. Lurka! Thanks, dude. I hope you have a good raid today. See, my sword is telling me to energize it. Can I do it? Should I do it? Let's do it. Might as well. Lino, do your thing.
Thundercat! Ho!
Nice, but there's a dude behind me. It's okay, though. Ignil was here before you. He beat ya. How you doing, man? What's up, Spark? I'm wondering if that's a true watermelon that I'm, Is that really a watermelon? Oh, I can double jump. That works. And we go on with the story. Apparently, there's a lot of fruit here. Lionel, where's my father? Sorry, I asked like as if he's lightsaber. That's good, man. Survivor? Are we still doing this game? Okay, let's go do our Thundercats ho. Except for that dude that's like up there. Gosh, I'm going to be using that a lot. So it feels like. Okay. As you know, this is our Throwback Thursday game. Whoa! Oh, crap. My Sword of Omens is ready. Need be. Well, not really. Crap. Here we go. Yeah, get out of my way, lizards. And give me some fruit. God. I hate those freaking archers, man. Oh God, this is... Maybe this has got to save me right here. Sword, are you going to save me? Bye. Okay, I survived. Did Father and Tiger... I did not know Tiger was his brother. That's weird. Are you familiar with Thundercats, Spark? Time I had there. Did I like speed run that? Who knows?
Thundercats! Ho!
Just like Lino used to say back in the day. Oh, that's my brother. I used to collect the toys kind of. But this kind of came out when the original Ninja Turtles came out too, so. You gotta watch it. I recommend watching the OG 80s version of it. It's an awesome cartoon. Yeah, they tried. This is based on the one they tried to bring it back, but I like the original one, man. The original one was so sweet, dude. Like, you know, he had to go through trials before he became the leader of the Thundercats. Oh. What's that? Oh, no. I think it stopped after one season, which kind of sucked. But I did like the story. I thought that was cool. I liked Thundercats. They had awesome toys. Dude, am I ready to do my sword thing? Basically, this is all I'm doing. I didn't realize all I'm doing is like swiping away. What happens? Oh, it's still the same thing. I thought I was supposed to... Oh, I could summon someone.
Thundercats, ho!
Allow me.
All right, Tigra. And did you do something? Did you, there? You killed one person. Yay! That's how you do it. Oh, okay. I could just collect those to summon them. Okay, right on. I will be using his assistance at some point. Oh. Actually, they did have a Thundercats like OG game long time ago, like in the 80s. Tigra, you're gonna save me. Okay, Tigra had a whip before, not like a gun that shot everybody, so that was kind of a little different, a little more different than I expected. Dude, I am just milking this Sword of Omens. Get out of my way. Someone's about to hit me right now. Yep. Whoop. What else did you do today, Spark? Out of me. that sparkle does. Sparkling thing does. Although, this game didn't get the best of reviews, though, for the Nintendo DS. Oh! Yeah, there's no block button. I wish there was. Let's get rid of these guys. Oh! I thought I ran out of power there. It's like swords against guns is like no match.
Thundercats! Oh!
It's all you can hear. Yeah, they were hit and miss. I mean, they realized, this is just on the go, you know? But, you know, the Pokemon game I was playing earlier was actually alright. It was pretty legit. Slife? Slith? You shameless fool! Bit AC. Alright, we'll see. Here. I'm gonna need that Tigra. Help me out!
Allow me.
Yeah, allow you, sure. He's like, hey guys, yay. That's it? Okay, he's so, like, nothing now without his minions. I should have saved it!
Thundercat!
Oh! What, did you have a DS, Spark? And if you did, what was your favorite games? It's probably gonna be Mario. They always did good Mario games. I know, you better do your thing, dude. Here we come, Slife. Oh shoot, I can't call Tigra. Oh, I'm gonna use my Sword of Omens against Slife. Here you go!
Thundercats.
Mario 64. Dude, that's like the OG DS, right? I had the doji. Oh! Did he die? Hell yeah! I would like that watermelon, thank you. Apparently, Lionel likes watermelons. No? Oh, here we go. We gotta go for the kill. Thundercats! Oh!
Thundercats! Oh!
Please go. 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 Ridge Racer was one of my favorites too. I like Ridge Racer. Yeah, the OG DS, that was all silver and huge, right? I'll get you for this! Apparently that's what he said. Go Lionel! Yay! Aw, yeah.
Thundercats!
Ho! Hey, Spark, can you do me a favor and type something? I want to see, like, it's... Oh, there. My chat's, like... Yes, the brick. Okay. Thanks. I saw, like, chat. I was wondering if chat was working. Yeah, I had that brick, too! Ooh, Mumra already? You've come Prince of Cats. So that's... He's actually, he looks the same as like the original like Mumra. Dude, that brick was huge. I actually sold it. I think the first game I played was like Metroid or something. Oh shoot, press the run button. Damn, this guy's like Oh, jeez. Is that chicken? Give me chicken! He gives me chicken, though. That's... Oh, and water! Dude, every time I slice him, he gives me, like, some kind of food group. I could call...
Thundercats!
Call for Tigra! I like how they just pause it. Mumra just stops there.
That's it?
Go down, Mumra! We don't need you here. Well, give me more chicken. Yeah. Do you still have one? Metroid, dude. Metroid was awesome because of the way the format was. Could you use a touch screen? Did he disappear? This guy's weak! My sword's like electrifying! Mumra? Dude. I can't tell if he's like going down. And I got chicken! This mummy loves to give me fried chicken. Play this game now. Lino doesn't fly, dude. But he likes watermelons! Oh, he's... Come on, Lino. Watch, I find out this is the last level and that's it. Like, that's it? Oh god, here we go. Eat this. Oh my gosh, he snapped it in half? Mama, you gotta go down. I would be mad too, man. I'd be so upset. Dude, he's like not dying. Oh, there we go. I don't blame you, dude. Oh, Mumra! You get them, you fools. Oh god, that's a lot. Chitara! Oh, we're gonna have to use her. Chitara! Rip the screen off. What? How could you even do that? That's like ridiculous. That was cool. All right, Lino. Jaga was like his, I think, father figure, someone that died, his master or whatever. Thundercats left the ruined Thundera to find the Book of Omens. Well, they got the Sword of Omens. Oh yeah, the cubs. Sweet! Good old Lino. I know when they try to reboot this, I really wanted to see the story, you know? Like, pretty well. Like, I wanted to focus folded down screen by... Oh my gosh, it went backwards? Ouch! I'd be so upset, man. Did you ever get another DS after that? Sweet. The RAM, like, it's huge.
Thundercats! Ho!
All right. How am I gonna do this? I thought Chitara was supposed to be a support character. I guess not.
Thundercats!
It would help. Tigra would help.
Allow me.
Oh, he even hit anything?
Probably not.
What am I supposed to hope? You got a DSI. Oh. Yeah. I don't blame you, dude. Whenever my cousins broke my stuff, man, I'd be so, you know, pissed. One time I handcuffed one of my cousins to a chair, which is funny. It's pretty funny.
Thundercats! Ho!
This is gonna work. Good. One of them died. Two of them died. Okay, so far, it's like chopping weeds. So, am I supposed to get that? Or have to fight these arms now? Oh. Works. Oh, time to do me. Your stuff. And oh, I think. Oh, that's how you do it. Long way. Use it on the eye. That should hurt, you think? Are we gonna do this? This is a weird way to fight, you know that? Can I get chicken? Oh no! Don't frickin' die! Oh, we got chicken! Right when you think you're gonna die, they throw chicken at you. Come on. Okay, that was a waste. Cause that didn't do anything. This is like a weird battle. Oh, there we go. Watermelon. Good, how you doing, Eryx? Dude, I'm giving a lot of hits, man. Even my sword's like all lit. Is it going down? It's another round of this? You're kidding me. Turn brown! Oh, shoot. What's new with you, man? Maybe we could get it here.
Thundercats!
Dude, it's getting that eye. I'm sure we're getting something here. Maybe Tigra could help. Tigra, do your thing. Let's see how good you are. God, this is taking forever, man. It's not gonna help, they... Chicken. Thank goodness for unlimited chicken. Yeah, lurk, dude. It's all good. We gotta do this. Please.
Thundercats.
Are we gonna do it?
Allow me.
Yeah. And let me get that fruit. Fruit, please. Me here too, man. Get hit by a rock. Oh, be perfect right there. Oh no! I get confused because, like, the A button is should be my jump button. Oh, there we go, finally. Nice, it was surprisingly fun. Where did you get that mod from? Way to go, Lino. Yes. Oh gosh, it was hideous. I'm glad I beat that. Way to go, Lino. Excellent. Bam, bam.
Thundercats!
Ho! Oh, sweet. Reach Briarwood following the keyword Green Sea into the location of the Book of Omens. Oh, we're still looking for that Book of Omens. They found petalers? Petalers! Oh, petalers! They're like flowers! Dude, they should have Snarf.
Thundercats! Ho!
Oh, he goes. I'm gonna get... I think I'm gonna get one too. If I can just get these. Oh, it's a mod. Okay. I didn't know you did a lot of Skyrim. Oh no! Bye-bye. Bye-bye, pterodactyl. Thank goodness for the limited supply of energy. Or fruits. I still can't believe, like, they made a game of this. Like, I always loved the cartoon, man. I am a big Thundercats fan. Giant bunnies? Squirrels? Two tails? Nice. Doing good so far. Doing good. Whoa. Stay there. Woo! Awesome! These? What's up, man? Ho! Who you calling a ho? Ho! What's up, dude? I am playing Thundercats on the Nintendo DS. Or my 3DS. What's new with you, man? Here. Want me to do the Thundercats ho thing? Here. Just for you, man.
Thundercats!
Ho! Here, you want me to summon one of the Thundercats for you? Oh! Get over here! Pterodactyl, get over here! Yep, what? Hey, John, are you gonna go to the wedding shower? My wedding shower on Saturday? In the daytime? We're gonna have like a Hawaiian food there, by the way. Here, let's get Tiger.
Allow me!
Yeah! But Tiger, I was telling people that Tiger never really had a gun. He had a whip. This is from 2012, 2013. I'm just playing this on the DS right here, so. They never really made this on a big console. They made this only for the Nintendo DS. This is kind of dope, though. No, it's at a park. You didn't get the Evite? Whoever I invited to the wedding should have got one. Or I didn't give the invites. It was Jen's family that was doing the invites, so. Oh, that's a waste.
Thundercat!
It's in Chino. That's all it is. Ray. I don't even know if people even check Evites anymore. Whoa! Here we go. Give me some. Oh, I'm gonna die like right here. Like. Oh God. Oh no. Get up, Lino.
Thundercats! Ho!
Double check. It might have been spam or anything.
Thundercats!
But I was asking for people's emails and stuff. So whatever I had. I mean, you got an invite, so. To the wedding. Oh no! They were giving chicken meat. They're giving me chicken earlier. Oh no. Oh, come on. Go down. Yay. Yeah. Sure. Sure, there could be if you want. Yeah, Chippendales. The only Chippendales you'll see are from the Rescue Rangers. Oh, did they pass it? Come on. Go down. Yeah! Yeah. Magic Mark, more like it. It's more like Magic Mobster. We'll be streamed. Shoot. I survived. Oh no. Right, this guy's going down. No. I'm gonna survive, I think. Okay, we need to use this. Mumra is the boss. Yeah, Mumra is here. We kind of ran into Mumra earlier. But this is based on the, because you know they tried to reboot the Thundercats like a couple years ago, and it was all right. They just only stayed in for one season, I think. I still have the Sword of Omens. Did we beat it? Oh God, who's this? Lion-O, an enemy. Yeah, I could figure it's an enemy. Am I gonna use my other people?
Thundercats!
Oh, let's get Chitara. What the hell does that do? That did nothing. Okay, Chitara was a waste of my time right there, apparently. Oh, God. Dude, I love Thundercats, too. It's like my favorite, man. I was telling the, you know, the young ones about it. It's like, hey, dude, you better see that on YouTube, man. It's all about the Thundercats. Here, do my thing. Woo!
Thundercats!
Let's see if my Sword of Omens does anything. I wish I knew if it was even working. We'll use the cubs.
Leave this to the map.
Oh, they gave me a lot of crap. They gave me watermelons and more like shrunken Sword of Omenses or whatever you call it. Oh yeah, I do, huh? That would make sense, right? I only have one more, or let's use a Tigra. Cause this guy seems to be like the strongest one. You know what I didn't know is Tigra is Lion-O's brother in this game. That I didn't know. It's like I'm fighting Pokemon. Oh God! Okay, this is not looking good. I died. God!
Thundercats! Ho!
Damn it! We gotta do that all over again. It's hard, man.
Ho!
I think people that would like this game would be more fanboys of the game or the story of the cartoon. Sup, bruh? How you doing, Jed? Happy Thursday to ya. I know a Tigra. I didn't know Tigra was apparently his brother. According to the story, just the OG one was like, you know, a lot different than this new version. I think they try to give more of a story. Not bad. Happy Thursday to you, bro. What was your day like today, man? Did you do anything cool? Did
you play?
I know, it's weird.
In the original one, right? Apparently in this game he is. Like, what? That threw me off. Like, you gotta be kidding me.
I mean, it's a tiger and a lion, for heaven's sakes, right?
So weird. We should have a Thundercats discussion.
And I could tell you what Petro was. He was a bro, right? I could guarantee you he was. That knew his nunchakus well. His nunchucks. Tiger is a tiger, right? When you get it.
Come on.
Yeah, I don't know. That new Thundercats storyline was just weird.
Look at Lionel fighting all these other animals. It's abuse of the wild, man.
That beaver.
I don't know how their brothers adopted. I don't know. Do they have adoptions in Thundera? I don't know. What was the mom? A tiger or a lion? I don't know. Or a lynx? A panther? I have no idea.
A hyena?
It's funny. I need that.
Oh.
It's not looking good, dude.
Oh, I don't know. Panthro? You know what? He's the only one that didn't... He's not part of the group yet. I guess they don't get him till later?
They have to go to the hood of Thundera? I don't know.
I don't know.
Oh, God. Jeez.
Get over here.
Come on, get up.
Oh yeah, he is there. I guess he's not part of the storyline yet.
It's not good.
I need that, whatever the Cubs give me stuff.
Oh, dude, I think I'm about to die.
Please, give me something. Oh, thank goodness.
I don't know what that is. A squirrel, beaver, something. It's a combination of both.
The Cubs give you items. Tigra just shoots everything behind you. I still don't know what Chitara does. She just twirls her little stick and dances for you. You know Chitara was hot back then. In 2011, they made Tigra Lionel's adopted.
Oh! So he was adopted.
Oh, okay. That's because the one in the 80s I know didn't have that stuff, which is weird, you know? But we're going to take this easy. Don't want to...
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, flying thingy?
We're taking it easy on you, brother.
Oh!
In the face!
Thundercat! Ho!
Oh, God!
guy's a little... Oh, chicken, though. He gave me chicken. Chicken legs. Come on. I'll wait till... Oh, God, I don't have a Thundercats. Oh, dang. God. Oh, here we go.
Thundercat! Ha!
Go down! Thank goodness! That's Lino for ya! Woo! I used to have the toys, man. I had the Thunder Tank. That was awesome! And Panther, it's only like a one-person tank, but... But you could put Lino in the little gunner spot and he pops up. But you know what I miss? I miss Snarf. Snarf was freaking awesome. Snarf, Snarf, Snarf. Snarf, Snarf, Snarf.
Thundercats!
Ho! Oh yeah. Oh! Ah! Don't do that to me. I forgot I could double jump. And he's still avoiding me. There we go. Hey! That's right. What about if we just keep... Whoa! A lot of double jumping again. Oh god! Whatever these guys are. Bye bye. Get up! Go! Go, 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 go. Bye. Oh! Am I facing the right way? Kind of. Go, Lino. Go do your thing. I'm starting to think this Sword of Omens isn't as cracked up as it used to be. Or it is. Oh, sh- isn't what supposed to be, like, strong, right? Like... things. So far, so good. I'm fighting all of nature, damn it. Up there. Does it matter what path I go? Come on. Let's fall. Really? Thank you. Watermelon. Go down. Oh, can I just pass? Oh. Does this mean that there's a battle? Kami, we've been waiting for you cats. Be a nice kid, really. Roll out the sword. Whistle for nothing. Is this a trick? Oh, this is not good. Let's use it.
Thundercat.
And I need the kit, the cubs.
Leave this to the map.
Oh, that works. And he gave me more watermelons. Gonna eat them again.
Thundercats! Ho!
Give me some good stuff, please. Chicken. Go down!
Thundercat! Ho!
Please? Yes! Look, dude, we are kicking ass! That was cool. Can't believe we're playing Thundercats.
Thundercats!
Ho! Man, it's all a sad story, dude. We can travel on this wind. Okay. Sad! Peddlers. Okay, this is a totally different story than the OG one, dude. The cats prepared to fight. So what does that mean? Oh, we're gonna fight.
Thundercats! Ho!
Hi. Who are these guys? Okay, I need Panthro. This is not fair. No. No. It doesn't matter where I go, they just shoot me. Let's use it.
Thundercat! Ho!
Bye bye. Oh god! I was behind him. Oh. One of them's gotta die. And a watermelon. I just don't want to die yet, that's all. Crap.
Thundercats! Ho!
Give me some good stuff. Goodness for the Cubs.
Thundercats! Ho!
No, if I use it too soon. Oh, God. Come on. Waste. Crappers. Lion-O can do about that, guys.
Thundercats! Ho!
Come on, Lion-O. Please!
Thundercats! Ho!
Long live the king. King Lion-O. Do you remember my favorite episode of the OG Thundercats was when Lion-O had to prove that he was, was it? Is he king of the Thundercats or prince? Whatever he is. He had to go through the trials. And he had to, like, defeat each Thundercat. But after, like, after specialty, it's like, for instance, he would have to beat Chitara in a race. He would have to be out more cunning than the Cubs. And he had to beat Patho in a fight and Tigra, too. Something like that. That was, like, my favorite episode, dude. Go down. Yeah, the trials were freaking awesome. That would be my favorite Thundercats episode. Oh boy.
Thundercats! Ho!
Some stuff. Yeah, no problem, man. Use one of these for that. Blow up. Stuff, please. Chicken. Oh, God. Here we go.
Thundercats!
The way of the beams. Man, that just didn't help much. Oh, shoot. Please let there only be two. Let there be only two. Awesome, man. That was the end of the chapter? They just keep coming. We'll end it right there. Thunder! Thunder! Thundercats! Ho! You've obtained a card. Out comes Panther, I hope. There you go with the tank. The Thunder tank. There's Panther. The Thundera General Panther. Thundrillium, I think I remember that. It's like their version of Energon cubes or whatever. Yeah. Sort of omens would have been a lot stronger for some reason. I think I'd rather get the Sword of Eternia. Turn into He-Man or something. Really?
Thundercats!
So it says Lion-O's name. Do you think maybe if I, there's gonna be a point where I can use other Thundercats? Cat toe stuff. We got a hoe.
Thundercat. Ho!
Yay.
Thundercat.
Oh.
Standing on my saddle.
God, that didn't do anything! He totally missed! Apparently, Panther was blind.
Thundercats! Ho!
Give me some good stuff. Survive this? Come on, Lion-O, you can do it. Oh no. Ooh, it's a feast. That's like one of his people. A weak cub like you? Let's start off with the hose.
Thundercat!
It'd be a waste, but whatever. Sweet. No. Too close to a hoe. There we go. Go down. Go down. Bang. Ha! Oh, he's not dead yet!
Thundercat!
Let's see if he finally gets a shot. Oh, God. Hi, Tigra.
Oh! Allow me.
Oh, yeah. Go, Tigra. Go do your thing. Does it even affect bosses, though?
Thundercat!
Please! What a strong boss. Yes! Oh wait, what does this mean? Drill attack? We're surviving. We are surviving. Maybe we can go through this as a run through, a playthrough.
Thundercats!
Ho! The drill? I have to fight the drill? It's not fair! Oh! That's not fair! Okay.
Thundercats!
Bam.
Thundercat.
Let's get rid of the drill, that's it. I know you gotta do your thing, man. Please! Cheater. Looks like the Terra, what's it called, from DuckTales. Ah, I saw they coming.
Thundercat!
I need some more Thundercat symbols. Damn. Gizmo Duck. Gizmo Duck was a duck, the blathering Blatherskite, but the Terra Fumies or whatever, they're the ones that turned, they made the earthquakes, they turned into a ball and rolled underneath the ground or something. The Terra Farmer Terra something.
Ho!
Why I remember that, I don't know. Need that. I think Gizmo Duck's name was Fenton Crackshell. Gotta take it easy. I'm gonna need those. Of course you're gonna chase me. Need this. I'm really relying on this sword power a lot. Oh, I need that though. Cheat! Oh, God. Let me give this one more shot. Oh. I swear.
Thundercats! Ho!
Rhino, stop being a wuss! My meter slowly goes up. Of course! Drill be the death meal. Yeah. Okay, one more time. I know I could have beat him last time when he was going ballistic.
Ho!
You could do it, Lino. Please. God. Maybe Tiger would do something?
Allow me.
Of course, why is he's really prone to miss a lot.
Thundercats!
Oh, at least I can continue. Wait, where does it leave off? Oh. Okay. You know, I'm cool with that. I am cool with that. I am cool. So, play history. Yeah, I guess you all that. Right on! Right freaking on. Okay. Well, people, that is probably my game sesh for today because I have this thing called work. So I wish I could hang out with you guys longer, but yeah, I gotta like, oh shoot, I was supposed to put the clothes in the dryer. Whoops. Excuse me. Hey, thank you all for hanging out on this Throwback Thursday. You know, trying to bring back all the old games. Can't forget them. They make history for the future games and all that jazz. Guys, have a good night. Like I said, I may or may not be on tomorrow. I gotta get stuff ready for the wedding shower. My wedding shower on Saturday. Anyways, if I don't see you guys tomorrow, I'll see you guys next week. You guys, take care. Good night, Jed, Erics, and everyone else watching. Guys, take it easy. I'll see you guys on other people's streams. Goodbye.